Hi guys, I'm making strawberry jello with fruit. So I'm subscribed to my channel. Like my video, thumbs up. Share so other people see it and comment. I will put my cup of water in the pot. Okay, I'll put in the other stuff and let it boil. Open the can. I dump the fruit in the bowl. And you cut their fruit up. the pears are done, now peaches. Get the peaches out. Okay, and then I open the box. I open the package, and I see the water's boiling. I will put that in the water's boiling, so for 2 minutes. Then after that, I prepare a 1 cup of water in it. and put a cold water in it. Then put the whole thing in the bowl of the fridge. You have to put in the ice water that it will set up all day. And that's all, folks. Have a good day. Ta-ta-ta.